This is Silver Hurt Lady 2000 back with the Phantom Hourglass. So, I heard they're bringing four swords into, DS word tile. Pretty cool. I never got to play four swords. I mean, I have the, Link to the Past / Four Swords, Game Boy Advance game. But I don't... What? You actually know how to reach the Northern Sea? The route was written on a map. Was it? Please tell me you wrote it on your chart. So did you write it down? Yes. How about we shove off then, the fog waits? Yes. Anyway. I have the Advance version, but I never got to play it because, you know, I didn't have anybody to play it with me. Let's go over here. How could you not see that? Look there! That island isn't marked on our charts, Link. And it looks like we can dock there. Here, I've just added the isle to your chart. Why not set a course for it? Oh! Didn't tap it. Anyway, yeah, I never had anybody to play with. And I could never find the Four Swords Adventures for GameCube. Oops. So, yeah, that'd be pretty interesting. Let's see what this is. The shrine at Spirit Island. The servant spirits came here long ago in search of the power to defeat evil. Thus three spirits used spirit gems to gain the power they required. Got a courage gem. We have no use for that right now because we don't have the courage spirit. The red fairy we rescued was the power spirit. You can already guess that they're named after pieces of the Triforce. Lights up whenever we walk past. 10 spirit gems to give the great power to the spirit. 20 spirit gems are required for a spirit to fully realize its power. And we only have one, I think. Link. I am the servant of the goddess of spirits that dwells in the spring. I've been waiting your arrival. The spirits that travel with you have not recovered their true strength. To restore their power, you must find spirit gems scattered around the world. You must bring them here. Collect these and the spirits will recover their power. They will be of even greater assistance to you in your quest. Which spirit gems do you want to present? Power. So far you've collected 3 power gems. You must find 7 more spirit gems before your spirit power's ability will increase again. Okay. Oh, guess what? I got Halloween candy! Not any Halloween candy! If I could get my hand in the bag. It's candy corn, my favorite. My favorite, not chocolate. Well, okay, it's right up there with Reese's. But Reese's I get, oops, so much more often. So I guess I like candy corn. Candy corn is special. I don't get it that much, usually only during Halloween. Or September, actually. It seems like something on the island would be worth the trip, but no. Okay. You know what? Let's check out this guy. Oh, it jumped too soon. Dude, you okay?
Play dead. Play dead.
Go away. Get away from me. Dude. How annoying. Hey, what? Oh, what? The bad guys left long ago? Yeah. Nothing works better than playing dead when the bad guys are around. Say, I don't think we've met before. I'm part of the Maritime Defense Force. My name is Knave. I patrol, let's call him Knave. Yep. Hi, Ducky. I patrol these waters in order to keep the peace. I'm a peacekeeper. Nice to meet you. Yeah, you're a real good peacekeeper, plain dead. Oh. And here, this is for helping me out. Oh, I need a charge my batteries. Ooh, Hallmark Plume. Are you happy? You're happy, right? There isn't a person alive who isn't happy to get a present. No. I joined the force because I wanted to be more like my big brother, but I dropped my guard notebook somewhere. Anyway, just think. My brother is a hero in the Northern Seas. Ha! Hilarious, isn't it? Okay, now let's head to the Northern Sea. Sailing isn't quite as bad as it is in Wind Waker. And where? I'll see it. Ooh. Better would be. Ganon's theme. Or Ganondorf. You want to be technical. Okay. Follow the route. This is going to be... This might take a while. Er. Okay, I have a... There is a Fire Emblem trailer on my subscriptions list on here on YouTube, but I haven't watched it yet. But, I'm gonna watch it here today when I get through with this. But, another Fire Emblem. I like Fire Emblem, but so far I haven't been able to finish them. Any of them. I have, the Game Boy, the one that's just titled Fire Emblem, but it's actually Fire Emblem 7, called Blazing Sword. I have a ROM of Fire Emblem 6. I haven't played it yet. I have, by the way, those guys take two hits. Make sure you remember that. I have the Sacred Stones, which I haven't even turned on, because I want to finish my other Fire Emblem first. I have a Shadow Dragon on the DS, and I have Path of Radiance for GameCube. I cannot find Radiant Dawn anywhere. I've been looking for it for years, but I can never find it. And the few times I have found it, I didn't have the money for it. So that really sucks. But then, like I said, I haven't found any. Let's check this out. I have not found. I have not finished any of them. I love Fire Emblem, I love the story, but I'm not so good at strategy. So, we made it through the fog finally. Look at the bright sun again. I'm not finished any of them, so I'm probably not going to let's play Fire Emblem as much as I love it. The Isle of Gusts, we made it! I used to call those guys Stitches. They look so much like Stitch. Well, we finally made it to the island. But this is sure one gusty isle. Yep, surely has got to be the Isle of Gust. So, you little green parrot, how about you go fly off in search of the next spirit? Parrot! I'll show you parrot. Okay, like I said, I'm probably not gonna let's play Fire Emblem. But, I love it. I love the stories. I just wish I was better at them. I mean, I go through them, and I try and go through this one chapter, like, 3 or 4 times, and I just get so frustrated that I put it down and not touch it for a month, or longer. But anyway, we're out of time, so, next time we shall actually explore the Isle of Gust. This is Silverheart Luigi 2000, and I'll see you later.